Oh, the Easter event is here. The Easter event is here. The Easter event is here, here, here. The Easter event is here. Yeah! The Easter event is here. What's up, you guys? This is Darkblade17, and the Easter event is finally here. But first, before I get started, I just want to show you guys these trees here. I mean, look at these trees. What did JaGeX do to them? They're hideous. Hideous than they were before. This isn't World of Warcraft. Anyways, so let's get started, shall we? This is my annual holiday event, and let's get started. So, let's get through the portal. Portal, portal, portal. Portal. There's the portal. All right, I already did this with my other account that I don't really use, so yeah, I know what to do. I'm only on the first one, so I might need to look at a map or a guide for the other one, so you guys have to bear with me. But I know how to do the Holly one, so that should be better. Holly, okay. So anyways, there isn't really much you need. Just it's optional what you need. You could bring an axe, hatchet, and a tinderbox, but that's optional, like I said. And yeah, for the Holly, you want to talk to Queen of Sunrise. And then you start from here. I'm going to be quiet now, so. Okay, since I already have a hatchet and tinderbox, I don't need to talk to the Easter Bunny. So, you want to look around this little metals here, whatever the hell you call it. Not sure what it is, but this is what you look around for. I think it varies for every person, so yeah, I'm not quite sure. I just can't get over these trees, man. Like, look at them. They're hideous. I mean, this isn't World of Warcraft. It's pretty hideous. And one thing to look for a tree, one of those evil trees, is to look for wherever people are gathering. And that's a good clue where the hell they are. So I just want to look around, and I'm going to speed this up until I find one. So see you guys till then. Nurture. Okay, whatever the hell this is, I think this is it. If it's not, I'm gonna shut up until I find something. The hell? I'm pretty sure this is it, but I'm gonna fast forward this anyways, because this is boring. Finally, god damn, that took like 15 minutes. Okay, got the stupid imposter staff here. So, let's go to the whoever the hell that chick's called. And why aren't I running? Because I'm kind of pissed off right now. Oh, man. Okay. Queen of Motherfucking Sunrise. You got the year, blah blah blah. That's not the real year, bitch! Bitch! Don't fucking show that. Now I need to blur that out. Whoops. Something should have happened. Ah, man. This is torture. I hate this event. God damn you, JaGeX! You find it for me, yeah. I know where to look. Alright, let's go north. Okay, now I can go back to my inventory. Drop that shit. North. Where's north? East. Yeah, northeast. Okay, there it is. Staircase. Case, bleh, climate. Nightmare RH imposter! Look at him! He's a Nightmare RH imposter. Kinda, anyways. Wrong cape, though. So just follow what I'm doing, and, yeah, it's pretty easy. From here, anyways, my pants were stuck to the chair I was sitting on. Wow, I'm pissed off right now. The Earth. Find it, human. Okay, so I may be warm. It's time I'm using the key. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Stone Spirit. Alright, now we go down. So, northeast, south, till you reach this pond over here. And then, you talk to this guy. Oi, a human. I mean, oh. Okay. Now we got the water key, and now, it's all in order too from when you go into the cave, so it should be easy. Top to bottom, kind of like that. So now we go west, keep going west. Hate Jacks for this one. Why can't we be in the stinking bunny factory again? I'd rather feed the terror bird. Heh. You guys suck. Okay, climb up here. Climb up here. And then talk to this dude. Cloud Spirit. A human. Yes, I believe I should. Blah, blah, blah. Where can I find the true year? That's kind of a weird name, anyways. Dream. Just give me the key. Okay. Now let's get off this. And now we're gonna go into a cave. A cave. A cave shall will be. So. Okay, face north, then we're going to go northeast, southwest, west, south. That doesn't even make any sense, that's what I was going to say. Okay, reach this river here, kind of next to the portal. So, use the key on here. And then enter the cave, which it almost glitched out there. And then we're in the cave, alone. Once JaGeX did a good thing. That we're alone. Ugh! You know what that is, don't ya? Look at that! Then use the water key on the bubbly thingy. Bubbly pool. Okay. And then, we wanna go into that cave here. So, climb down the ladder. Climb down the ladder. Okay. Okay, now enter the cave. Go to the end. And use the cloud key on the Steam Cloud. And look what's going to happen. This is cool. This is so cool. Watch. Oh yeah, we're going to fly. Flying on RuneScape. Look at the cape. Look at the cape. That's so awesome. Okay, now we want to pick up the hammer and the chisel. And then we want to talk to Queen of Snow. Yeah. Okay, so follow me. So, how can you be... Okay, follow that. You stole the ear. Okay, now we go over here to this little ice thingy and use the chisel on the ice block. Let's do cute baby animals since that's what I did last time. And it worked, so I'm going to continue doing it. And then we carve into the thingy, and it doesn't give you experience, so don't worry. And... something should happen. Okay. I guess he had to do it. God damn it. Stop showing my goddamn friends list. Okay. You have unlocked news music, blah blah blah, Snow Queen. Ah, come on, ya biatch. Does this help? Neither did I. Sigh. Woo, base is loaded. Whoops. Sorry, kinda got distracted. Kinda watching the Rockies game while I'm doing this. Come on. Since I'm going to the Rockies game tomorrow, and I'm doing it right now, so I don't need to do it tomorrow. I usually do it on the release anyway, so. Talk to Queen of Sunrise again. Ah, God, my tooth hurts. Stinking dentist. Queen of Sunrise takes the year, blah, blah, blah. What if I wanted the year? Stop the girl talk right now, damn it. Okay, sorry, I had to say that. Just give me my reward so I can do part number 2. Don't show her this gun, blow, turn it to me, stream, run fast, run free. Then the plow. Okay, I'm not gonna read that. Man, this is going to be a lot of time. Your rewards, Sunbeam Crown, Invoke Spring Emote, members can speak, and I'm a member. Member! Okay, so, I'll... Man, I have my own touch. I'm not done!